To swap the holster insert, first, insert the key into the keyhole at the bottom of reach 2. Turn clockwise and remove the slide by pulling down. Place the new holster insert against the main housing with the brass lock in the closed hole as shown. Reassemble the slide by lining it up on the rail